Queens on Tuesday, somewhere else. It's lovely to be here, but also thinking about the translation from down the road, from St. Matthew. So well done on finding out about it. And today, having James Flores playing, you'll know that the moment the church is closed down the road because that the organ has been having some work done on it, and as a result of the fact of being 25 years old, which for most of us doesn't seem very old, does it? But for that instrument and with all the work that it gets, and also having had an arson attack, it's in recovery mode. So we are doing some essential work on it in preparation for its 25th birthday, and also hopefully having some of those, so that the essential work's done, but also being enhanced as well. So we're showing a bit of love as well, thinking about how much it's used as a concert instrument, a liturgical instrument, and a teaching instrument. So it's a great pleasure to be part of that happy story, and also today to use this organ, which is probably the oldest organ in Australia, and it was built in perhaps the late 18th century, before Chopin was born. Isn't that interesting? So as we're listening to Chopin today, or not Chopin himself, but his helper, then it's interesting to think that when Chopin was born, this instrument was already going. So it's very interesting in itself, isn't it? And to think about this room, which was, this house, which was built in the 1880s, and so thinking about the way that this has been a place for musicians and people to share the very best over such a very long time. We're part of that tradition. So would you please welcome James Flores, and he's going to tell us something about it.
Thank you all for making here today. I did prepare a programme well in advance at St. Matthew's, but it was a little touch and go for the last few weeks. So, apologies, this program's whipped up in 5 days. So, just the first half of the program, we'll go with five short little pieces. They're transcriptions for a single manual instrument like this. It does have pedals, but there's no independent pedal parts. They're just coupled to the keyboard. And then I'll be playing quite a longer work by Pachelbel. So we'll probably hold our applause until the very end of that program, because it's quite short pieces. And I'm sure you're familiar with a lot of the piano works, and we'll move on to the piano. Last year I did a recital of all Chopin works, and a lot of people turned up, so I thought this year I'm going to play piano again and have organs, so people can hear the organ. So I'm glad that you all came today. Thank you.